で。
Been messing that square input lately, the second one.
Thank you.
Yeah, so happy Friday. Better sit up for this part.
Ha!
accidentally took damage earlier, so can't do the second damage down. It's fine. It'd be nice if there was like a heart in between. Yeah, I need to stop going for that movement there. You're supposed to get ahead of the elevator. Not get stuck under it. Gotta hit this Mega Drum. I got a blue raspberry slushie. I haven't been drinking it though. Tons of little like execution things being off. The rise and grab, good thing I got the backup. No rise and grab or a fall and grab there.
Bye.
I was worried about that. Thank you. Oh man, I think I accidentally like double pressed X. Come on, man. Dumb mistake. Just need to be more deliberate. I felt like my thumb, like, waver over the button. Definitely my fault. Thank you. forgot the jump.
Yeah.
Okay. Missed this yesterday, or 2 days ago. Worried about that. Finally sip on the slushy. It's really bitter. List. What a crazy part to lose like 20 seconds to.
Oh!
Okay. Now I'm nervous. All right. Close to that 142. Yo, Sammy, thank you. Happy Friday, man. Have you been enjoying the food panel? Yo, nice. Do you feel groggy or you feel good? Sometimes after I nap, I feel like shitty. A lot of the stuff went a lot better, or a lot of... What am I trying to say? Some stuff went a lot better. I choked the I choked the 142 to the final boss, of course. I had a really good first phase, but I fucked up the second. Just fine. Because the run overall wasn't that good. I kind of was just taking the first run through, obviously, because I'm just warming up. So, I didn't see this coming. I wasn't nervous until I hit all three death warps in the Ark Revisited. Then I got a little nervous. And then Kingdom of Sorrow went pretty well, and then I got kind of shanky. And I didn't die in the last hoverboard level. Then I got really shanky. So, I'm surprised I didn't miss any of the shots in the first phase of the King of Sorrow when you're hoverboarding there. Need to like turn the air conditioning up. It's toasty. I got a slushie before the stream. I got up really early today, so I started work early, so I was able to finish early. That's why was able to start at like 3 or whatever. A little after 3. But I got a slushie, and then I kind of let it sit there for a bit while I was playing the game. And this, like, the slushiness, like the shaved ice, like, what's the word, coagulated or something? Like, they melded together, and there was just, like, a big, massive block of ice surrounded by, like, syrup water. My slushie was ruined. I still drank it, though. But it was really bitter. I'm trying to let some of the voice acting play. A lot of times I'll just skip through it pretty quick. But this is a nice PB. I'm gonna finally submit her onto the leaderboards. I wanted the first run that I submit to be the, like, a low 142 or something, but there's no reason for that. This is a cool run, and I'm proud of this one. I'm surprised, actually. I was supposed to have to work harder for this. Then again, this isn't the 142, so what the hell am I talking about? So got a few more minutes to shave off. The thing is like I'm still making execution mistakes. It's gotta go. Skip the 42. That'd be crazy. That's crazy talk, man. So fucking sad. I think the kind of reason that Klonoa games are always sad is because, like, because Klonoa is the Dream Traveler, they're visiting, like, a dream world, so it's not their world, so they're not supposed to stay when all is said and done. And I think that's kind of how all the games end, but I don't know. But I think that's why Dara said all the Klonoa games are kind of sad by nature. But yeah, this is really good and well done for, like, some of the earliest PS2 there is. Do. All right, no crying, bros. Alright, that was lovely. And some comfy credits. Okay, any thoughts real quick? It's nice having all this cushion in the beginning of the game, because it wasn't there before. Not that it was very optimized, but it's just like, as long as I just play relatively normally, we should just be a bit more green, or a bit less red, in the beginning. But everything was kind of stable. I mean, Leptio was cool. Underground Factory, I should turn my fucking TV down. The skip, out-of-bounds thing, sequence rank thing was, good, except it was like second or third try Mega Jump, which takes a while. Biscarch was bad. I missed an entire damage cycle because I lost one of my flying moves. Vulcan Inferno was normal because in my PB it had a little scuff, so there's not much going on there. Ishra's Arc hit the Death Warp and no major goofs, so saved like, what is that, like 50 seconds? So it's just normal stuff. Mountains, did I fucking like die or something? Oh yeah, I think I died. I actually like shook my thumb on accident, like double jumped over a gap and died. I remember. I went to just do a single X press and I don't know why my thumb kind of shook and I hit the X button twice. It was an input error. Maze of Memory, the climb was fucking awful. But and then in the beginning I lost like 10 seconds just fumbling around. Plenty, I hit the one cycle, so that got better. This is when things started to get better. Noxious Alakusha was okay. Nothing super messy there. Dark Sea of Tears was very messy. I can't remember where, but in the beginning I was like fumbling in something. I can't remember. Empty Sea of Tears, normal. I don't really know where the times that the Cursely Arena was slightly worse than PB, but it's not. I didn't miss a single damage cycle, so it was just like I was slightly late on getting into the damage. But we still hit all the damage cycles, so it's not like we missed time. There's more time to save there by getting a bit more double hits. Again, Arc Revisited, we hit all of the Death Warps and didn't play super bad. Kingdom of Sorrow, I actually like choked a few things in the PB, so I just cleaned all that up. Kingdom of Sorrow was just normal, but that's what I'm looking for. And then I didn't die in the, what is it, the Forgotten Path or something? And King of Sorrow, I'm glad it's not as perfect as it was, not as perfect, but I'm glad it's not as clean as it was in my previous PB, because now we got that little bit of cushion. We're gonna hit this 142, for sure. I just need things to keep going normal, and I need my skill floor to keep rising up. And on that note, good morning, Gum. Alright, that was Klonoa 2, Lunatia's Veil, 80% Popclus for the PS2. I'm Gumby. Thanks for watching.